the modern Marvel's pavilion and the world of tomorrow. A greater world. A better world.
Oh, my God. It's starting.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Howard Stark.
Ladies and gentlemen, what if I told you that in just a few short years, your automobile won't even have to touch the ground at all? Yes. Thanks, Mandy. With Stark gravitic reversion technology, you'll be able to do just that. I did say a few years, didn't I?
Sir.
Take us to the next grid point.
But there's no trace of wreckage. And the energy signature stops here.
Just keep looking. Here's good. Kill the lights.
Where are you headed?
Some of my babies have already sold overseas. I'm gonna pay him a visit. The rest of them are here somewhere, which is where you come in.
Where it is, one of the nasty ones is hitting the market in the next day or two.
What is it?
It's just a piece of paper. My formula for molecular nitramine. Technically, we're not even sure it works, but, well, let's face it, I invented it, so it works. If that stuff were ever fabricated...
Boom.
This much? Would level a city block. I'm not talking the short ones. Avenues.
I'm going to regret this, aren't I?
Absolutely. But when you're not humiliating him, that fellow up there is my butler, Edwin Jarvis. He'll help you in any way he can. I owe you one, pal.
There are only a dozen fences that can handle something this hot. You just gotta learn. Which one?
And I figured you'd never have any trouble finding a man.
The trick is finding the right one.
Look, I'm only thinking about this as a way to help humanity.
Humanity? Your chief concern is helping your bank account.
People thought that splitting the atom would be the end of the world. Look at us now.
Yes, look at us. Developing exponentially more horrific ways to kill each other.
Zero matter in the right hands could have launched us 100 years ahead. Technologically speaking, if we...
Is he still whining about this?
Until the end of time. Sleep well?
I did. And I could sleep another week.
Mm-mm. I'm sorry, Doc. I expect to see you in the office 8 a.m. sharp come Monday.
What's this now?
Mr. Stark has very graciously offered me a position in his new facility.
Oh, I didn't know he had one.
I have all this land in Malibu. It's not doing anything. There's this new project I came up with in Peru. I think it could be big.
Congratulations.
I'm gonna go for a swim. You might want to stay inside. Bathing suits cause too much friction drag.
Well, the warning is appreciated.
Who am I speaking to?
This is Agent Flynn.
This is Howard.
Sir, I wasn't expecting...
I have orders for Agent Carter.
If this is about last night, rest assured she will be properly disciplined.
I'd say that last night was more a notch in her belt than a feather in her cap.
Yes, sir. What are your orders?
Phillips and I want her to come to Washington.
Say again?
Tell her she'll be running S.H.I.E.L.D. with me.
Agent Carter?
And Flynn, Let her know that you're honored to bring her the news.
You want me to say that verbatim?
Back in the game.
Arnim, you in there? Arnim? Hey! Door's this way, pal.
Oh, yeah.
Looking for Dr. Zola. Have you seen him?
Yeah, Dr. Zola. No, haven't seen a soul. Pardon me.
Do I know you?
No, sir. I'm a visitor from MIT.
Oh, MIT. Got a name?
Howard.
Well, that'll be easy to remember.
Howard Potts.
Well, I'm Howard Stark. Shake that, don't pull it.
Yeah. Thank you for everything you've done for this country.
Jarvis? Have we ever met that guy?
You meet a lot of people, sir.
Seems very familiar. Weird beard.
Blasting off summer of 74. The Stark World Exposition.
Witness the future firsthand.
Stark Industries is creating better living for you and your family through technology.
This isn't just a business. To me, it's a dream.
A dream of tomorrow realized today. Hundreds of exhibitions over four square city blocks. The Stark Expo, coming soon to Flushing Meadows, New York. Don't miss it.
I know you won't be disappointed.
Everything is achievable through technology. Better living, robust health, and for the first time in human history, the possibility of world peace. I'm Howard Stark, and everything you'll need for the future can be found right here. City of the future, city of tomorrow, city of the future. Oh, hang on. I'm Howard Stark, and everything you'll need in the future can be found right here. So, from all of us at Stark Industries, I would like to personally Tony, what are you doing back there? What is that? Put that back. Put it back where you got it from. Where's your mother? Maria! Come on, go. All right, I think we got the, I'll come in and,
Are you waiting on me?
So from all of us at Stark Industries, I'd like to personally show you my ass. I'd like. We have this, don't we?
It's a ridiculous way.
Everything is achievable through technology.
Too young to understand this right now, so I thought I would put it on film for you. I built this for you. And someday you'll realize that it represents a whole lot more than just people's inventions. It represents my life's work. This is the key to the future. I'm limited by the technology of my time, but one day you'll figure this out. And when you do, you will change the world. What is and always will be my greatest creation is you.
Mm-hmm. Stark?
He doesn't seem happy. Hello, Hank. You're supposed to be in Moscow.
I took a detour through your defense lab.
Tell me that isn't what I think it is.
That depends if you think it's a poor attempt to replicate my work. Even for this group, that takes nerve.
You were instructed to go to Russia. May I remind you, Dr. Pym, that you're a soldier and...
I'm a scientist.
Then act like one. The Pym particle is the most revolutionary science ever developed. Help us put it to good use.
That you turn me into your errand boy, and now you try to steal my research?
If only you'd protected Janet with such ferocity, Dr. Pym.
Easy, Hank.
You mention my wife again, and I'll show you ferocity.
Don't look at me, you said it.
I formally tender my resignation.
We don't accept it. Formally. Hank, we need you. The Pym particle is a miracle, please. Don't let your past determine the future.
As long as I am alive, nobody will ever get that formula.
You shouldn't let him leave the building.
You've already lied to him. Now you want to go to war with him.
Yes. Our scientists haven't come close to replicating his work.
You just kicked your ass full size. You really want to find out what it's like when you can't see him coming? I've known Hank Pym for a long time. He's no security risk. Unless we make him one.
Try to remember the kind. Was green.
Wake up, dear, and say goodbye to your father.
Who's the homeless person on the couch?
This is why I love coming over for Christmas, right before you leave town.
Be nice, dear. He's been studying abroad.
Really? Which broad? What's her name?
Candace.
Do me a favor. Try not to burn the house down before Monday.
Okay, so it's Monday. That is good to know. I will plan my toga party accordingly. Where are you going?
Father's flying us to the Bahamas for a little getaway.
We might have to make a quick stop.
At the Pentagon, right? Don't worry, you're gonna love the holiday menu at the commissary.
You know, they say sarcasm is a metric for potential. If that's true, you'll be a great man someday. I'll get the bags.
He does miss you when you're not here. And frankly, you're going to miss us. Because this is the last time we're all going to be together. You know what's about to happen. Say something. If you don't, you'll regret it.
I love you, Dan. And I know you did the best you could.